The land of fire, Azerbaijani, Odlar Yurdu, is a phrase in the Azerbaijani language and an ancient Azerbaijani cultural concept that denoted either the entire Azerbaijan's geographical land or the metaphysical realm of mortals, and later became associated with political sovereignty and cultural symbolism. The larger concept of Odlar Yurdu is closely associated with civilization and order in classical Azerbaijani philosophy, and has formed the basis for the worldview of the Azerbaijani people and nations influenced by them since at least the Bronze Age. The etymology of phrase is thought to be related to Atropates, who ruled over the region of Atropatene, present Iranian Azerbaijan. The name Atropates itself is the Greek transliteration of an Old Iranian, probably Median, compounded name with the meaning protected by the holy fire or the land of the holy fire. The Greek name is mentioned by Diodorus Siculus and Strabo. Over the span of millennia the name evolved to Turkmen then to Dardan, Darbian, Azarbaydjan, and present-day Azerbaijan. The word is translatable as the treasury and the treasurer of fire or the land of the fire in modern Persian. Some critics have argued that phrase is a reference either to the natural burning of surface oil deposits or to the oil-fueled fires in temples of the once dominant Zoroastrianism. The symbolism of the term widely been used in most fields such as in heraldry, the shield and national emblem of Azerbaijan contains the image of a fire in the center of an 8-point star against a background of the colors of the Azerbaijani flag. After Azerbaijan's independence from Soviet Union, the phrase was used as a touristic campaign to promote the country as a tourist destination and as a location for industry. The phrase appeared in many touristic promotions, the most notable on Atlético Madrid's shirts as of 2012. In 2014, the phrase appeared on Sheffield Wednesday and Lens after club's takeover by Azerbaijani businessman Hafiz Mamadov. Eurovision Song Contest 2012's motto Light Your Fire was based on the Land of Fire concept. European calques. The Land of Flames expression became the origin for the literary expressions denoting Azerbaijan in a number of European languages, such as in Russian language Strana Ogni, i.e. Country of the Fires.